Hey, what's up, gang? So as most of you guys are aware, ChatGPT can be a great tool to go ahead and give you guys a month or even a year worth of social media content. I'm going to show you how we could take this to the next level. So here's an example that I used for a local community Facebook that I run, and I set this up to try to help me out so that I could stay consistent with the posts, and I gave it a little information about White Meadow Lake and wanted to give me some captions. Also photo suggestions, the description, and also the hashtags. So what you can do is once you have the content that you're happy with, you can take this and plug that into Airtable. That's accessible through airtable.com. And I had a VA on Upwork go ahead and set this up so that basically you can go ahead and have this scheduled. As you can see, here's previous posts that I did, and here's future posts that I have yet to do. So you can just go ahead, have that populated, come in here, make any updates, and upload your photo. We did actually have a prompt that was gonna create the photo through like the DALL-E, but it didn't really fit for what we were looking for at the time. So we're not there quite yet. Nonetheless, this has suggested posts for us that are scheduled. We can go ahead and change that. And once we're ready to post, the way this was set up, we can set it to publish. So this one was published already. So once you have all the content and the dates and hashtags and all that fun stuff in Airtable, what you want to do is link this up with the social media accounts that you want to post to, and you'll do that through make.com. So here's where the magic happens. So just to give you a quick little example here. Here's the little user interface of pretty much, this can be set up to be run automatically, or you could have it set up where someone comes in and then they click it. And what it'll do is, at least what we have it set up, is that it'll paste to Instagram. I'm sorry, it'll post to Instagram. It'll also post to the Facebook groups. And again, it does this automatically. So in theory, if you went ahead and set all your posts, captions, hashtags, the images, and you're happy with them, you can literally have this set on autopilot for, again, a month or even a year out. Hope you guys found this useful. Let me know if you have any questions.